Okay, I'm recording.
All right, so I got this. It's a 1966. It actually says that on the back. And I got this for Christmas probably then when I was 3, because I was born in 63. So parents being cool for whatever. But it runs on 4D batteries. This hose is not original. The original one broke. So it's got wash. This jet wash, we can try to make it see if it works or not, but it really strains the motor, and it's not very happy when I run that. And then you drain it first, so it would be like a boring neutral drain. You can do the spin. But washing Barbie
clothes.
Well, we could put more water in it without sucking. Right, let me try the jet wash just to see if it even
works.
Yeah. It's going to be kind of fussy.
How cool is that?
Yeah. Oh, it does work. We won't push for our luck here.
Yes, exactly.
I'm so glad it's behaving.
Where's the filter?
Well, the lid got melted in the Suzy Homemaker oven.
In the oven?
Yes. I thought I'd dry the clothes in the oven. I'm glad it's working. That's amazing.
It's great.
I did. Yeah, as a kid, I got tired of burning through the D batteries, and so I hooked up my erector set transformer to it. Which was fun, because then I could run it in either direction.
Every day.
Oh, really?
It prefers to run counterclockwise, but with the transformer, I could go forward or reverse to see just
more RPM.
So, but then I'd have to, I'd have to drain this if we want spin dry, because this will just.
Do you want to use the punch bowl? It's empty.
Can.
We're using the punch bowl to drain the washer.
Exactly.
We're done with punch, right?
We're making punch in the Suzy Homemaker.
Yeah. Delicious. Making Suzy Homemaker
punch.
All right. It's like a hole in the head, but it's here.
Okay, so it had its full neutral drain.
To put that stuff in.
Oh, but no water.
You can have some water.
It does kind of look
more.
A Frigidaire agito.
Mm. It does.
I wonder if that's where they got the idea.
There you go.
Okay. Maybe.
I'm straining a little bit.
Yeah, I don't think it's very happy.
So the batteries are running out.
Yeah. Okay, let's take this out just to see. And I think it's a lot happier. Maybe it's better. I think it's just. Poor thing. Should we try to spin the sock?
Sure, why not?
Of course, the battery is now going dead, but. Should I leave the punch bowl here?
Neutral drain.
Neutral drain.
Excuse me. Okay. And final spin.
Okay.
Is it extracting any water?
Well, it is a combo, and like all combos, it really does.
This is why I got tired of burning through batteries, so I'd run it through my Rectus transformer instead.
And how did that work?
Oh, it was great. It didn't. It wasn't enough to burn out the motor or anything, so it was pretty much the same power.
What kind of motor?